A lot of parents at home right now looking over the shoulders of their children going, oh, he looks nice. Look at his little face. Finally, some age-appropriate content on TikTok for my children. Fuck off, Mum, I'm not for kids.